Hi, in this video I'm going to show you how to prove the triangle inequality for vectors in Rn. What the triangle inequality states is that the magnitude of the sum of two vectors x and y in Rn is always less than or equal to the magnitude of x plus the magnitude of y. Geometrically, what the triangle inequality states is that in a triangle, none of the sides is longer than the sum of the two other side lengths. So in our case, if we had the triangle formed by the vector x, y, and the sum x plus y, then the length of the side formed by the vector x plus y is always less than or equal to the length of the side x plus the length of the side y, which is quite evident. And we also see that the equality holds when x and y are parallel. But let's now prove the statement more formally. We're going to start by considering the fact that the square of the magnitude of a vector is equal to the dot product of the vector with itself. So if we have the magnitude of the vector x plus y squared, then it is equal to x plus y dot x plus y. And now we're going to use the distributive property of the dot product to get that this is equal to x dot x plus x dot y plus y dot x plus y dot y. Now x dot x is just the magnitude of x squared, and y dot y is the magnitude of y squared, and according to the commutative property of the dot product, x dot y is equal to y dot x, so x dot y plus y dot x is just equal to 2 times x dot y. Now we note that x dot y is always less than or equal to the absolute value of x dot y. And now, according to the Cauchy-Schwarz inequality, this is then less than or equal to x, the magnitude of x times the magnitude of y. And I have a separate video proving this inequality. But now what we get is that this is then less than or equal to the magnitude of x squared plus the magnitude of y squared plus 2 times the magnitude of x times the magnitude of y. But this is then nothing more than the magnitude of x plus the magnitude of y squared. And now since both of the terms we're squaring are non-negative, we can just take the square root of both sides to get that x plus y is less than or equal to x, the magnitude of x plus the magnitude of y. And this is exactly the statement we sought to prove.